Alright, are you ready for bunny jail? It's bunny jail time. Oh, something's on the screen. Get out of here. Alright. It's bunny jail time, my friends. Keep the Entomana contained until the cybers arrive. Uh-oh. But if she moves even 1 inch, annihilate her on sight. Alright, let's not move any inches. Ugh, what happened? That was at least an inch! This is a tiny little skull! Whose skull is that? It is so tiny, it's small. Precious small skeleton. Where the heck am I, Meow? Yep, I moved an inch! Guess you guys are gonna have to kill me. Oh, here's another little skull. It's just a tiny bit bigger, but you know. Oh, death time. 10 targets left. Give me the gear! Yes! I'm all about that gear. Gear is much better than Neptune. Alright, get out of here. Oh, hello, Death. Death himself. Actual what? Rude! That was intense. Wait, what was that? Actual Death skill? Harvester? It heals me! That is so badass. Alright, come here. I really love- Oh my gosh, she's goth! That's awesome. I really love how this game keeps adding new elements. It reminds me a lot- It does that good thing that Yoshi's Island does, where I talked about before, but you know. You know, there's something new all of the time. You know, you never get too used to anything. What was that? Excuse me. That's too much static, Meow. Looks like I'm gonna have to find a way out of this crazy place myself. Just have to keep moving. Look at the cute teddy bear, he's cut in half. Cell block, execute. Execute is kind of the problem here. Alarm! Okay, I could really use a thing that doesn't suck. Oh, I have force now. When did I get force? Alright, get out of here. I thought those things had plasma. I just know the music, or the alarm is integrated into the music too. I really love what they do with the music in this game. If I can just copy the security codes from the constructs I just defeated. Yes! Oh, so that's how she activates the thingers. Oh, you can just kill these instead of locking yourself in. Okay. I think, anyway. Oh. I should have expected that killing them also triggers the alarm. That was a slightly more logical assumption than the one I made, but whatever. What? Why are you guarding? Stop guarding. Oh, wait, is that Death? Oh no, it's just a bouncy thing. Okay. Bouncies are okay too, though. Oh, quick! Give me some quick attack. 100% accuracy, baby. Gimme. Alright. Oop! Can you get squished by that? Nah, it doesn't go down far enough. No! Whatevs. Eat quick attack. Ooh! I like this one, it's like super machine gun. Super machine gun sounds like some sort of like fan weapon for Doom. Get out of here. See, the alarm's part of the music. That's so cool. Give me the platform. What? Oh, it's on the ceiling. Get out of the ceiling. Alright. So it's the mandatory stealth section. But it's one of the better stealth sections I've seen, because, you know, it gives you the option to fight instead of, like, this would be infuriating if it was, like, the instant death kind of mandatory stealth section. Or obligatory stealth section, I mean. Uh-oh. Hey! How was I supposed to- Oh, right. There is a dodge button that I keep forgetting to use, and I just dodged into the enemy. That's how good I am at dodging in this game. I remember there's a dodge button that I immediately dodge into attacks. Alright. Angel's barricade. Oh, little angel thingers. Okay. He's exerting his presence or something. Give me the key. Give me the key. Give me the key. just gonna stomp on you. There you go. Oh, it's a shield. Like, yeah, okay. Got it. Get out of here. Give me the bounce. Give me the bounce. There we go. I guess force isn't too pathetic, but it's just not as flashy as the other stuff. I like the flashy stuff. That is, you know, like I said last time, the visual effects are way more important than, you know, dealing damage or anything silly like that. Boop. Sick dodge. Get out of here. I like that the doors flash when you hit the key enemy. Do I have background still on dark? Yeah, it's on medium. Yeah, I'll just stick with medium. Nothing too crazy. I mean, it's already fairly crazy as it is, so. Alright. Get out of here. No. Yep. Oh, they're invincible. Which is actually kind of good, because then I can't accidentally trigger them. Wait, what is this? Can I not see? Huh? No, pick that back up. I guess the downside of this control scheme is that you can't see the name of your weapons and, like, their effects. What is it? Is this for getting into bunny jail? Reflect a squeaky missile. Oh. To break the targets thing was the key. Oh, hey. I keep forgetting, I have a full set of things, so I can use my whatever, everything beam. I got a shield for those dudes! Oh, that was so cool! Dungeon sewers. I really love how you can just, oh, did you just see the freaking chains, like, grow into the background? That's a really neat effect. There's so much cool, nice little details in this. Pfft. He just Mega Man died because he fell on spikes. Oh, perfect. Uh-oh. It's baby death. Which sounds like it should be... Oh, now it's real death. Baby death sounds like some sort of, like... Like death metal version of... what is that band called? Ow. Baby metal. Yes, baby death. Baby death metal. Death is slightly difficult. Oh crap. Alright. That's how you do that. I should really wait till I have more things to put in my thing. Hey! There you go. That thing is Vine, right? Oh, hey, explode! We haven't seen that in a while. Yeah, I'll stick with this, because I can combine it, unlike the other one. Hey! Oh, it's... Yeah! I always forget to detonate those. Sealed passage.
Brad Custer...
This is what computer static sounds like. Still not coming through, Uncle. I have to assume something to do with blasting more robots. Yes. Reasonable. Alright. Of course, the thing's covered with... Oh, can I just shoot those? And no, they kind of disappear. There we go. Give me the quick attack. So it's actually Swift that these remind me more of. The stars. Which is such a weird effect. It's like they had no idea how to make Swift a visual effect, so they're just like, yeah, whatever. Stars. Just make it stars. It'll be fine. No one's gonna complain. They're kids. They're dumb. They don't know how things work. Which probably was like a conversation that many like developers had. And then I was like, yeah, you know what? It's gonna be kids. They're dumb. You can just do whatever, man. Don't worry about it. Not a big deal. They probably weren't all that incorrect. Alright. Wave. Oh, I'd throw like card diamonds or something. Get out. Oh no 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 no. I do not want to activate the thingers. I do want to kill that one though. Okay, there you go. Uh oh. Almost bumped right into that. Okay. Meant to do that. Totally deliberate dodge right there. Huh? Get out of here. Last one! There you go! Whee! I like how they sort of mix in the story elements into the gameplay stuff, because you know it's mostly gameplay focused, but little bits like that, the continuity between the levels like that, that's pretty cute. You know, it's not necessary, not all the levels do it, but it's nice when it happens. Got the supernova. Get out of my way. Oh, I can't get that. Huh? Whoa, what is in me? That's an unfortunate problem to have. What is this? What is this? Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I have Typhoon. Oh, that's what it is. Yeah, I don't like Typhoon, so I'm actually gonna give it up. I think I'm supposed to, like... I don't know what I'm supposed to do, actually. I have to defeat this thing somehow. I can't defeat it right now. Ow! Oh, hey, a health. A health. Just one. Just one health. It's all I need, man. It's all I need. What's going on here? Oh, do I freeze this? Come here, Mr. Freeze Item. Mr. Freeze Item. Yes, that's your name now. Mr. Freeze Item. Get back here! Get. There you go. Mr. Freeze Item. I shall freeze this thing. What? I can't freeze that thing? What do you mean I can't freeze that thing? What do you mean? Okay, my brilliant plan was actually an incredibly bad one. Who would have known? Who could have guessed? Give me the split. Wait, huh? Yeah, definitely get rid of the remote. I never liked that. I almost jumped into that thing. Get out of here. Give me the ice. Does the ice talisman go away eventually, or...? No! Okay, just two things. But I have one HP, so I mean, even one thing. It's pretty bad. Health, 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 health! Give me the health. Give me the butter. Oh, hey. Cute little death noise there. The most adorable death noises. I'm not even sure if I'm going there. Yep, that must have been the right thing to do. Look at the supernova. I think I need that wave. Huh? No, I aim for the freaking guard. There you go. I guess they're kind of supposed to be Sniper Joe-ish things. Like, what is this? Oh, it's explosion. It's Uncle Sam! Oh wait, no, he just has a lightsaber. And a freaking Kamehameha. One-handed Kamehameha. Is that stronger or weaker than the normal one? Last one! Ow, and I managed to get hurt by it. Of course I do. Buzzsaw! Very useful item from the last enemy. Insidious Deception. Oh, uh-oh. Oh dang, he's got glitch ghost friends. It's hardly like glitchy aesthetic stuff. Ow! Except when it murders me.
Whoa!
Give!
Radio pulse. What? I guess you're just supposed to dash through that. Maybe? I don't know if you can dodge. I don't know if you get enough frames for that. There you go. You get enough frames because he dies fast enough, sure. Let's go with that. Get out of here, missing now. Being the boss didn't clear up the interference? Oh, because I'm still copying it. There you go. Bogey, can you hear me now? Meow, finally! Good. Now that the communications are working again, we can begin your escape. Penguin fault. It's Robotnik the Penguin. So, can you still hear me? Loud and clear, meow. If you're going to let you out of there, you'll need to locate the schematics of the prison. The cybers have hidden them inside of the spherical penguin robots for safekeeping, you see. What a dastardly plan. Why penguins? The cybers really do that? It wouldn't be the first time. How do you know these things? Give me the kick. Give me the salt. I considered doing a video for that stupid game, but there's really nothing to it other than just that. I guess you just have to activate that. Is the teddy required? No, no, he's not. Wait. Do I have to undo the alarm or something? Oh, those things block your shots. Okay, that's annoying. Ooh. We have like goo bombs or something. That's interesting. I really do wish there were a way for me to see the names of my attacks and like stuff with this mode, because it doesn't seem like there is. Like select doesn't work. You would think select would work. Wait, how is rainbow there? I want to be rainbow. What combo was rainbow? Whatever. This is my cool explodey slime gun, so I'm gonna keep it. But why was I rainbow, seriously? Well, now that every construct in this prison knows you're coming, there's only one remaining escape route. Just follow my directions, you should still be able to sneak out. Meow, I said I wanted to be a superhero, not a spy. You can be both. It's not a one-way decision. Whatever. The Antonama is escaping this way. Emergency protocols are in effect. Prepare the experiment for hypersynthesis immediately. That's even more hyper than normal synthesis. Meow? I triggered this many alarms, huh? There's no time to worry about it. Nothing ever goes exactly as planned. Your only goal is get to the end. Exactly! Be cautious this time, because you can find ways to bypass the enemies instead of fighting them directly. Alright. Huh? Oh. Get out of here. It's gonna be one of those use your brain levels, huh? Yeah, I'm all about using that brain meats. Sweet, succulent brain meats. Oh wait, that's invincible. My succulent brain meats indicate that this is ow! Yes, that's what my brain meats indicated. They indicated ow. Oh, it regenerated the chain? Oh wait, no it didn't. That's a background object. Which is rude. Okay, so I took 60 damage there because I broke one chain. Slightly punishing, but whatevs. Oh, that thing heals them! Okay. That's interesting. Out of here. But it drops health. Which is kind of what I need. Alright. Let's not let loose the evil murder machines. Oh, wait. Nope. Nope. Break that. Break that one. Break the top. Break it. Break it. Okay, dang it. I have to kill this thing. There we go. Okay. Not sure why it wasn't targeting the things, but whatever. These freaking cactus things. Huh? I was totally... Oh, whatever. Death. It's just death. There's no other path, just run. Okay. Oh, it's a friggin' giant murder tank, and it's invincible. Oh, cool. Thanks, game. Okay. Oh, hey, neat. Thank you. Health. I like that it gives you the warning that, yeah, you're gonna have to do that. Because you kind of like... Do I do this? Do I just go through? I guess so. Useless guards. You don't have time to clean up your mess. Combine all remaining units immediately. Freakish experiment. Oh, boss time? Holy crap. It's everything. It's literally the kitchen sink. Oh! That is a pretty dangerous... It's the freaking cyber demon! I gotta shoot this thing until it dies. Oh, and he's shrinking cyber demon. That is exactly the opposite of fair. Oh, hey. Give. So I assume if you can detonate those things near him, you do some extra damage and stuff. Oh dang, this does pretty good damage for, you know, just a couple of random things together. I guess explode should be pretty strong though. There, see? I knew it would do damage. Zernex. Good name. It's totally the cyber demon though. You're not fooling nobody. Ow. She shoots little ghost things out of his butt. Why is it hurt? Oh. Those things clung onto me, huh? No, kill him! Yeah! Sploosh! No cool power-up? Uh-oh. I knew it. I knew there would have to be more, because they always give you the power-up. Or the copy ability, but whatever. Oh, suddenly Vortex. My plan worked! That wormhole is the only remaining way out of the prison. How did you know that killing the boss would make a wormhole? What? You want me to go in there? It's unstable and won't last long. Just go. This doesn't seem like a reasonable plan. I question the efficacy of this plan. World Dimensional Nexus. That doesn't seem... Amethyst Vortex. This does not seem like the sort of place I would want to end up. But I guess we'll visit... Ow! Yeah, this does not look like a pleasant place to be. Yeah, we'll continue this. Why is there an invincible target? Yeah, we'll continue this hellscape next time. I've been missing out on some of these little tidbits at the end here. It gives you those Doom-like little messages when you close the game. You don't see these very often. They're cute. You have 30 days before the trial version of this product expires. Just kidding. Bye-bye.